Warsaw. This is Blaze the Movie Fan and welcome to 4Egg Movies Month. Every day of this month, divisible by 5, I will be reviewing a movie outside the US, the UK and Iceland. And today I will be reviewing Let the Right One In from Sweden. So without further ado, let's get started. This movie is basically about some kid in school and also about murder as a side story. Unlike usual, there aren't a lot of characters of the movie that I want to talk about. So I'll just talk about the protagonist Oscar, played by Kyr Heidbrand. I'm sorry, I don't like this kid at all. I find him to be very fucking boring. My main issue with him is the fact that he's just an ordinary student in a school. That's the problem, he's too fucking ordinary. There's nothing that makes him stand out, and it really feels that like I'm just watching some events in real life. And it also doesn't help that these scenes taking place at the school are so fucking boring. I get it, this kid is a student of a fucking elementary school. Was it really necessary to have all those boring scenes focusing on what he does in school? And the scenes where he has a conversation with one of his friends outside school aren't much better. I do like movies that take place in school as long as they are entertaining. If there are some jokes or some exaggerations on how things work in school, I don't mind it, but there is nothing like that in this movie. Nothing entertaining about the school since it's just fucking boring. Having said that, you might think that I hate this movie. Well, not exactly. There are actually enough redeemable qualities to prevent me from using my negative rating. And that's the fact that the scenes focusing on the murders are creepy, disturbing, very interesting, and not to mention fucking brilliant. And I personally think that this movie would be much better if all those scenes focusing on boring school shit were shortened massively. I don't want them to be cut out completely. There needs to be some implications that it's about a school student. But I still think they should be shortened. Because if I ignore those boring scenes, this movie is fucking awesome. However, since those boring school scenes are a major part of the movie, I can't say that it's an awesome movie. But what I love the most is the fact that you don't know much about the person who murders the children and some of the adults right away. You get to know more about it as the movie progresses, and I must admit, that is great. Now it's time for my overall thoughts. I am giving this movie one thumb up. It means that it's a good movie but not great. Well guys, that's all I gotta say. Thank you for watching, have a great day.